Freedom
is mine. Hi everyone, it's June 2020 and we're celebrating LGBTQ+ Pride Month here at Freedom is Mine. Throughout the month, we're releasing a YouTube mini-series highlighting the work of Black, Asian and minority ethnic members of the community who have achieved amazing things. In the first two videos, we celebrated lesbian and gay POC. And in this video, we'll be shouting out 5 inspirational bisexual people of color. Let's get started. Josephine Baker was an American burlesque dancer, singer, civil rights activist, and French resistance fighter during the Second World War. She became famous in the 1920s for her iconic burlesque banana skirt dance called Danse Sauvage. Baker later renounced her US citizenship and became a naturalized French citizen. She assisted in the French resistance efforts against the Nazis in World War II by acting as a spy. She was awarded the Croix de Guerre by the French military and was made a member of the Legion of Honor by General Charles de Gaulle. She was the only American-born woman to receive full French military honors at her funeral. If you want to know more about her incredible life, I've just made a video on it, so be sure to check it out. Keenan Lonsdale is an Australian actor, dancer, and singer. He is best known for his roles in The Flash and Love, Simon. Keenan came out on social media in 2017, stating, "I like girls and I like guys. Yes, I like growing, I like learning, I like who I am, and I really like who I'm becoming." Margaret Cho is a Korean-American award-winning stand-up comedian, actress, author, and vocal supporter of LGBTQ+ rights. Race, sexuality, and political commentary are central themes of her comedy. Check out her hilarious comedy special on Netflix. Claude McKay was a Jamaican writer and poet and a seminal figure in the Harlem Renaissance of the 1920s. A social movement headed by Afro-descendant artists and intellectuals in Harlem, New York. Claude McKay wrote 5 novels as well as a collection of poetry. Marielle Franco was a Brazilian politician and human rights activist. She served as a city councillor of the Municipal Chamber of Rio de Janeiro for the Socialism and Liberty Party. She was also an outspoken critic of police brutality and extrajudicial killings. On the 14th of March 2018, Marielle and her driver were assassinated by 2 assailants in another vehicle. A year later, 2 former police officers were arrested and charged with her murder. In death, her name and her message have had an even wider reach than in life, and her example has inspired activists across the world to continue her amazing work. That brings us to the end of our top 5 list of inspirational bisexual people of color. Join us in the next video where we'll be celebrating 5 amazing transgender people of color. See you then. Freedom is